Ready for a flamingo, boy? Here's a flamingo. But she doesn't want to be pink.
Wow.
Then she looked around at everything else. Mama, she asked, why are we pink? Started turning green. Next, she spotted some delicious looking grapes. Oh, yep, the grapes turned her positively purple. But she didn't stop there. She thought she'd look yummy in chocolate. The hokey pokey. Stretch your arms like Milo.
You put your hand in and you shake it all about. You do the hokey pokey and you hokey pokey.
Come on.
And you turn yourself around.
Stand up.
Put your other foot out. You put your other foot in and you shake it all about. You do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about.
Yeah. Put your head in. Put your head out. Put your head in and shake it all about. You do the hokey pokey. Turn around. Turn around. That's what it's all about. Put your whole self in. Whole self in. You put your whole self out. You put your whole self in.
And you shake it all about. You do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around. And it's all about hokey pokey.
Yay!
Yay! Now go to your seat and learn how. And the other birds are going to help him. When you go to school, you learn almost anything. Here he is. I was hatched to fly, said Penguin. We're sorry, birdie, said teacher. Penguins just aren't built to fly. Let's try again.
Sit
down. All right. Flip, flap, flap. Flip, flap, flap. Flip, flap, flap. Get a running start.
Stand up.
Oh,
wait, never mind. Sit down.
About a flamingo named Marco.
Sit down.
Hey,
sorry. Sit down. No.
Marco, flamingo, under the sea. All right, put your teacup down.
Get your teacup out. Here's a cup. Here's a cup of tea. Pour a cup and pour it out.
Bye-bye. Hodge?